It's a middleweight matchup between Lyoto, the Dragon Machida, and Johnny Hendricks.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Fighting out of the southpaw stance. Oh, that's a good knee to the body there by Machida.
Caught him with a punch.
Big elbow there,
man. That is rough.
Oh, straight right. Knee to the body.
Oh, he connected with an elbow. Nice.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Hendricks gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. The Dragon Machida going for the head kick. He misses there. Big Rig gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Hard kick lands. Oh,
strong inside leg kick. Really, he might have hurt his knee there.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab.
Oh! Oh, he's getting hit. Back up to his feet. Here's a...
Wow! It's a big knee.
Oh, he might be out.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. The Dragon Machida going for the head kick here, but no setup whatsoever, Joe, so nothing doing. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
How about that shin?
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Oh, nice work with the knee there by Machida. Blocks the shot.
Good left hook.
Just misses there with the left.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Beautiful.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Big knee to the body. Oh, a huge block there.
Lyoto Machida with some serious body shots.
Yeah, Joe, these are absolutely punishing shots to the body. Oh, crisp boxing here. The right punch followed immediately up by a left. Both guys landed with conviction now.
He stunned him.
An elbow.
He's trying to stay up.
He tagged him again. He's hurt.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, look at this.
That'll do it.
Unbelievable.
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe Rogan. You know, we see fighters all the time go for a takedown late in the round, but you don't see that every day. The flush knockout. Just before the final horn, the referee wisely jumping in to stop the fight. Gorgeous technique and a great job to catch the other guy when maybe he was thinking about the end of the round. Now he doesn't see it. Instead, he's staring up at the bright lights.
And let's look at that again.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. All right, the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by...